this on? I think it's on. Yeah.
There we
but it's upside down. Sorry, I'm gonna stop for just 1 second. I'm having technical difficulties with the camera.
Camera was upside down?
It's not doing what I want it to. All right, there we go.
We're good.
damn it. Natural curve, yeah. It's like an urban quarter pipe.
I think I was furiously putting wax on it, like ripped out of my hand.
Yeah.
Grinding right here.
Yep, that was where it was.
Nice. The good old days. Simpler times. Back when I was still obsessed with cess slides.
Yeah.
I was obsessed. That was bad, sorry. Dad jokes, I got them. Got them all day. Keep it on straight. naive at times. After this BMW. Oh, no, after this Subaru. And this Honda, and this Toyota, damn it. All for that. Why'd I go this way? That was really smart, Raven. myself into a bit of a sticky wicket there. Estamos patinando al lado norteño. Watch this.
Yes.
Some unilateral awesomeness right there. The stanky boot. I got the stanky boot. Definitely skated this a bit. We were thinking. Word. More than halfway home. trail with no support beam at the top. It's like instant castration if you miss.
Lose some brains.
I'm gonna roll it. I'm gonna slow down real quick. Bob Bullock, Texas State History Museum. That should make a good... I think I've featured this in previous vlogs, but closer view. It's awesome.
Last big tornado that hit Austin.
Right. And don't forget the flood. That threw some debris up here as well. And of course, electric skateboards, while I was on the cusp of their inception, they're definitely ubiquitous around here now. It's no longer the cool thing, man. Everybody knows about it.
Well, drunk, it's worth doing.
Right? It's so passe. Shirt. Had to do it. I just had to. FYI, this downhill is fucking awesome, but a little scary, especially by the train tracks. You just have to be ready for those.